Pink Sweet. All right. Oh, what a good group. Okay, Barbara and Brandon, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Shauna and Brandy, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Debbie and Beely, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, it is gonna be a great treat. Okay, take a look out there. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers in our market for you in today's big sweep. Now, we have in our market our International Bread Center. It's filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels, but I want you to bring back for me 1 banana muffin, 2 poppy seed bagels, and 3 Kaiser rolls. Now, you put them in a bag, and you have to seal it with a twist tie, then put it in your cart before the sweep is over, and you'll earn an extra $250. Remember, we also have the coffee for $100, and don't forget our bonus specials worth up to $250. And as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Oh, boy. Here we go. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Barbara will set off. I'm getting out of her way. On your mark, get set, go, Barbara!
Okay, Barbara sweeps into the market, and the audience cheers her on. Barbara's first stop, expensive gold-wrapped hams.
One and go, Shanna, go, 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 go!
Look at Shanna. Is she wearing a big smile? My goodness, our cameramen can hardly catch up with her. But back at the counter...
One and go, Debbie!
And another happy shopper sweeps into the market. What's her first stop? Well, looks like a good catch to me. Expensive cans of seafood. She has to dig down for them, but that doesn't stop her. And check out Barbara digging down and coming up with 12-dollar cans of coffee. While Shauna's picking off products in our health and beauty aid section, someone's about to pick off today's first bonus. Barbara's found our juicy fruit bonus, and it tops off her cart, so she heads back to the counter. Meanwhile, Debbie's in the deli section grabbing pizza, but her partner, Beely, at the checkout counter has other ideas. I guess Debbie heard her partner, and she's right. These blocks of cheese are worth a lot more money than pizza. That's the way to build up your score. There's Shauna in our health and beauty aid section. Okay, let's stay with her for a few seconds. She seems to be very particular about what she's picking. She knows the most expensive items, I'm sure.
Barbara!
That was Barbara's partner, Brandon. And Barbara's doing a good job in our baby care section, grabbing packages of Huggies. Here's something different. Debbie's grabbing an armful of brooms. I guess she's just determined to sweep into the lead. There's Shauna picking up our Maxi Flash cameras. They go for about $13 a piece. There's Barbara racing into our health and beauty aid section. We have so many expensive products here, sometimes it's hard to make up your mind. The last time we saw Debbie, she had a bunch of brooms sticking out of her cart. Can't keep shopping with those, so she got herself a fresh cart. Shauna's garden hoses are worth a lot. The bad news is they take up a lot of room. Here's a big payoff for Barbara. These big blocks of cheese are really pricey. And Debbie's got her limit of Farmer John hams. What's next? Turkeys. That's one. That's all she wanted. Barbara's cart is loaded. Does she want more? Yes, big boxes of Tide detergent. She got one. Hey, one of her garden hoses slipped down. Hope she picks it up. Oh, good. She avoided a penalty. Time is winding down. But look at Shauna, still looking for ways to beef up her score. Hey, I spot someone at the bread center. It's Debbie. With only a few seconds left, she has to remember to get 1 banana muffin, 2 poppy seed bagels, and 3 Kaiser rolls and tie them all up in order to earn $250. Did she make it? We'll find out.
Okay. That's it, everybody. Come on back. Great sweep, you guys. Great. And thanks again, Johnny. Well, our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out which team has the highest total and gets the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden somewhere in this market behind one of these products, just waiting to be won. So stick around. Come on, Barbara. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Yeah. All right, our checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. All right, let's see. Debbie and Beely, well, you got some bread for me. Unfortunately, it wasn't what I asked for, but you did get the mini sweep earlier in the game, so that's $50. Yay. We add that to all the groceries you got to give you a grand total today of $649. All right, Shauna and Brandy, you got a lot of stuff there. We're gonna add that all together to give you a grand total today of $900. That puts you in the lead. All right, Barbara and Brandon, let's see how much your bonus is worth. It's a super bonus, $250. Now, when we add that to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $900, you'll be looking for $5,000. If not, Shauna and Brandy are gonna be out there looking for it. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,147. Brandon and Brandy, they are going. Thank you all so much for playing. You played a great game. We have some great gifts for you. Appreciate it. Okay, guys. You're going for $5,000 in cash. It's hidden behind a product someplace out there. Now, you have a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money by the time the bell rings. Before we started, you chose envelope number 2. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's your first clue. As soon as I finish reading it, the clock is going to start. Good luck. For the dental liquid that really attacks, find the bottle with the name of...
Plaque!
Go!
Plaques.
What does it say? Go. Before the clock goes from talk to tick, race to the pancake powder and quick!
Quick!
Quick! Bisquick!
Bisquick! Bisquick!
Bisquick!
Bisquick! Bisquick! Bisquick! Bisquick! Bisquick! Here! Here!
You got it! What does it say? What does it say?
After buying a car with a six-cylinder engine,
you realize you could have... You could have had an engine. An engine, a lemon?
After buying a car with a
six cylinders, where's the castle? Six cylinder engine.
Think about it.
Okay.
You're buying a car with a six cylinder engine. What's that mean?
A six cylinder engine.
A six 15!
Six cylinder engine.
After buying a car with a six cylinder engine.
Oh! Oh, come on back. Oh, you didn't get it?
Uh-uh.
No, I know, it's crazy out there. After buying a car with a six-cylinder engine, you realize you could have had a V8.
Oh my God! It's
crazy out there. Hey, you guys did terrifically, though. You got two products, that's 400. We add that to your terrific sweep to give you a grand total day of $1,547. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.